Hi, this is Aubrey with Laser Jumpstart, and I'm going to show you a quick demonstration of the BoxIt icon within the BoxIt Suite 2.0 version. First, you'd create a box within CorelDRAW. You would click on the BoxIt icon and then select your desired dimensions and parameters. You would click Go, and there are your parts ready to process with your laser. If you'd like to learn more information, please visit www.laserjumpstart.com. Thank you and have a great day.